How to prep your horse for clipping. Start with a ridiculously clean horse. Groom and bathe for best results. I'll also do a quick oil buffing session to help the clippers glide through. Your clipper blade should be sharp and clean. I use a number 10 usually, but I'll use an 8.5 if I want to leave a little more hair. Oil your blades before you begin and every 5 minutes as you're clipping. Brush off any hair, pop the blades off to get the trapped hair, reapply the oil, and off you go.